Hello? Hello, everyone. I'm Xiaoqing Wang from Nanjing University. And today is my honor to share our work, fast hop bias approximation algorithms for the quadratic standard tree problem. And here is the contents. Let's begin with the background and the problem. And as we know, knowledge graph is a graph structure data set where the vertex represent the entities and the edge represent their relations. And one of the most important tasks in knowledge graph domain is the exploration, which help user comprehend the large and complex knowledge graph. And QL query is one of the most popular and efficient ways for exploration. And it can be formulated as the quadratic standard tree problem. And the quadratic standard tree problem is referred as QGSTP. It is an emerging combinatorial optimization problem on graphs. QGSTP is first proposed for the QL-based knowledge graph exploration. It captures the semantic cohesive of the KG exploration by the newly introduced quadratic weights, as shown in the QW in the below formulation. And formally, the input of the QGSTP is a graph and a query, and the query consists of G groups, and the output of the QGSTP is a min cost QGST, which covers all the groups, and its cost is defined below. We can see that it is a linear combination of the vertex weights and quadratic weights, and the vertex weights characterize the salience of the entity, and if we only consider the vertex weights and set beta as zero, and we could the answer of the QGS of the KG exploration can be a set of salient but displaced entities. So this is also the result of the good standard tree problem. And if we additionally consider the quadratic weights, the quadratic weights characterize the semantic distance between the two entities, and by minimizing the sum of the pairwise quadratic weights, we should make the answer of the KG exploration more semantic cohesive. So we could find the answers like T1, and we could see that T1 includes the related closely related companies. However, QGSTP is NP-hard, and researches for QGST are limited. EO that can run on the million scale KGs, and it still answer a query on the large scale knowledge graph by about 1 minute. Such performance cannot meet the needs of KG exploration or other real-time applications, which require the faster response time. And so the fast algorithm for QGSTP is needed. For example, it can answer a query on the million scale knowledge graphs in 1 second. So to address above issue, we propose a fast hop bias algorithm. We refer to it as HB. And here we show the main idea of the HB algorithms. And we first define the RPSPR as the set of the paths from a common loop vertex R to each group. And we use the RPS to approximate the structure of the QGST. So we can focus on how to searching the min cost RPS. And another important issue is that how to approximate the cost of the QGST. And in this paper, we propose a novel cost function H cost for RPS, and we use the H cost to approximate the cost of the QGST. And we will see later that the H cost can be decomposed into the H cost price, which is a independent path cost. So by now, the QGSTP is reduced from to the path search, and which it leads to the reduction of the time complexity. And more detailedly, our algorithm shows that if the loop vertex R is one of the vertex in the ordinal QGST, we can search the min cost RPS looking at R, and use this RPS, we can find a solution with a approximation ratio guarantee. So the first step of our algorithm is to enumerate R in the smallest group, as shown in the first line in our algorithm. So the last question is how to searching the min cost RPS. So to deal with this problem, we should care about the definition of the edge cost. And the definition of the edge cost is listed here. It is a product of two parts. The first part is the V0 PR. It is the number of vertex in the RPS and can be represented as the sum of the hops in RPS. And the second part is the sum of the hop of paths in RPS. We could see that the edge cost pi is a independent path cost because it can be represented as the simply as the sum of the vertex width. So we can reduce the QCSTP to the path searching, and we should care about the we should only care about the edge cost pi and hop of the path. So to deal with this problem, we should search the mean edge cost pi path with each hop, and this thing is easy to do, and we can use only the dynamic programming based path to search the mean cost with mean edge cost with the each hop. And after finding such the paths, we can use the NetStep model to merge the paths into the RPS with the with each VNUM. So according to the definition of the edge cost function, we can easily to calculate the mean edge cost RPS by enumerating the VNUM. So by here, we complete all the procedure of our HB algorithms. And in conclusion, the time complexity of the HB algorithm is lower by at least a factor of GN than other algorithms. And we prove that the HB algorithm has the approximation ratio guarantee, which is the same of the state of the art. And next, we conduct a serious experiments to measure the HB algorithms. The first is the efficiency experiment. We conduct this experiment on 5 real cages, and the table 2 shows its mean runtime on the on these cages. We can find that HB was 1 to 2 orders of magnitude as fast as EO. And furthermore, HB only used an average of less than 1 second to answer a query on the million scale cages, which meets the needs of the fast response time on cage exploration or other real-time applications. And the next experiment is the scalability. We measure the HB on 3 synthetic cages, and according to the time complexity analysis of we measured the HB in 3 dimensions, including the number of groups, the size of the smallest group, and the size of the graph. And the result shows in figure 3 and figure 4. And our result shows that for any dimensions, the increasing of the runtime is lower than the theoretical time complexity, which shows the scalability of the HB algorithm. And the last is the effectiveness experiments. We calculate the empirical approximation ratio for HB and EO, and we found that both HB and EO achieved a similar and satisfying approximation ratio. And in conclusion, to fill the gap of lacking the efficient algorithms for QCSTP, we proposed the HB algorithm. And in theory, the time complexity of the HB algorithm is lower by at least a factor of GN than other algorithms for QCSTP. And we proved that it has the same approximation ratio as the state of the art. And in practice, HB outperforms 1 to 2 orders of magnitude, and it uses less than 1 second to answer a query on million scale cages. In our future, we will try to extend the search space to seek a better approximation ratio guarantee while keeping its efficiency. And additionally, we will analyze the approximability of the QCST for more profound insights. And that's all. Thank you. Thank you.